happening this noon, a new multi-million dollar development is coming to downtown Louisville. It's a project that's been 7 years in the making, and it's getting a prominent spot. WLKY's Tim Elliott is live downtown at the future site. He joins us now with all the details. Tim.
Hey, Alexa. Yeah, we're coming to you live from the heart of downtown Louisville. We're going to kind of walk here to the corner of Main Streets and First Streets in downtown right here. Across the street over here to my right is where this new hotel will be located. All those buildings will be coming down in the near future. They're going to be demolished to make room for the new A-Loft Hotel. Now, this $22 million project is expected to bring a lot of business here to downtown Louisville. Also, it's expected to bring a lot of jobs. In fact, once it's up and running, there will be about 40 full-time jobs. And don't forget about the hundreds of other jobs that it will bring once it's up and going. We spoke with the developer, Steve Poe. He calls this a hip, funky, cool kind of hotel. And that's who they're trying to target here, Generation Y, the young professional who's always on the go. Mayor Greg Fisher also says this hotel and downtown Louisville are a perfect match. And he wants to see more businesses like this set up shop right here.
So the future of downtown is strong. If you're an investor, this is a great place to be looking at. Whatever your concept is, I think you're going to find more and more people want to be downtown, so we need to have as many choices as we possibly can.
Now, this new hotel is going to be about 8 stories tall. It's going to feature about 175 rooms, and location here is key. It's right next to the waterfront, only about 2 blocks away. Also, the KFC Yum Center just adjacent to the hotel. So they expect this hotel to be a huge hit here in downtown Louisville. They're expected to break ground sometime next month. Reporting live from downtown Louisville, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.
All right, Tim, thank you. Construction is expected to take about a year, and developers hope to have it open in time for the 2015 Kentucky Derby.